Somerset police say this man set fire to a detached garage this past week. He's identified as Jason Gibson of Fall River. He's been charged with burning of a building, breaking and entering, and malicious destruction of property. He's being held without bail until a dangerousness hearing. Police say there was moderate damage to the garage and the contents inside of it.